Low potassium diet for kidney patients to manage potassium levels. When it comes to potassium, some kidney patients may be misinformed, thinking that potassium is basically a dangerous thing to avoid. In fact, you do need potassium, even if you suffer from kidney disease. Eating a well-thought diet filled with fruits and veggies is always a positive thing, at the point that is helping some patients reversing their kidney disease. Having kidney disease means that your kidney aren't operating at their best, or that they aren't operating at all. So all the wastes and excesses won't be eliminated through the urinary system, as they showed. This could lead to high potassium levels. High potassium level can cause symptoms such as weakness, depression, dehydration, heart problems, paralysis, kidney failure, renal necrosis, and many others. Most dietitians recommend an intake of 2 to 5 grams of potassium a day for healthy people. Kidney patients will need less than this. The right daily potassium intake for a stage 4 patient will be no more than 2.5 grams. However, potassium intake should always be matched to the blood potassium level shown in blood analysis. High potassium foods and low potassium foods. This is the list of high potassium foods and low potassium foods subdivided by potassium levels. I suggest to pause the video to examine it. You can also click the link below the video to download the chart. There are a number of tips that can help you reduce potassium levels. Focus on a balanced diet, full of fresh fruit and vegetables. If you eat high potassium vegetables, leach them first. Limit consumption of high potassium foods. All foods have a quantity of potassium, so eat a variety of foods, but watch out for portion size. Avoid consuming liquid from canned vegetables, fruit, and from cooked meat. Avoid salt substitutes. Read food labels. Low salt foods can contain a source of potassium as a salt substitute. It has been proven that exercising regularly can reduce potassium levels. Magnesium, garlic, and calcium can reduce and balance potassium levels.